have started calling him the Rubber Man because he bowls with a rubber prosthetic hand.
And take a look at that focus on Roy's face. He is ready for this match.
Oh, a nasty spill. Look at Ernie McCracken. A guy like Big Ern, with his panache and style, has clearly done for bowling what Muhammad Ali did for boxing.
Wow. Take a look at that. Have you, in 34 years of covering bowling, Chris, ever seen a ball like that?
What is that, Rose?
It appears to be clearly custom-made.
Ernie's got a heart of gold, bud.
What an intimidator.
Go, Big Ern!
He now moves to his spot on the approach. Ernie McCracken.
How about one more title, sweetness?
Look at that form. That left arm way out is
the usual style. He delivers on the goods. Look at him pump up this crowd.
Consecutive strikes to win it all.
I need you now more than ever. I need you.
Gets nothing.
Souvenir. Big Ern! Big Ern! What are you gonna do with it?
Where are those girls? Get those girls over here. Yeah, that was pressure. I didn't want to get beaten by a guy with a hook, you know.
Does this mean you're against a handicap?
I don't know. I'm rich. What do I care?
I don't want to go. Want to stay with you forever.
Tough luck, Mr. Munson.
Hold me in your arms. Let me feel your beating heart. We should always be together.